everyone, and today we are back with another Isaac, Eli, and their friends video. Today we don't have any friends in our video, like usual. But anyway, today I've got the best Lego set so far, to be honest. Yesterday we got at Target a Captain Marvel Lego set. It's called Captain Marvel and the Skrull Attack. And this Lego set comes with 3 minifigures and 1 cat. That green guy is named Talos. Nick Fury, by the way, in the movie, he does not have an eye patch. Goose and Captain Marvel. And then that's what she looks like in the movie. And then when we take a look at the side, it's just a picture of Captain Marvel and her symbol. Right here, we've got another picture of Captain Marvel, just it's not drawing. We've got a little bit of Earth, Lego. This Lego set is predicted for ages 7 and up. And this is number 76127. And this Lego set comes with 307 pieces total. Building toy. Hey, Janet. Anyway, let's go build this Lego set. And also, I forgot that it says the Avengers. So right here, we've got like Captain Marvel. He's ready to attack. What's his name? Talos. And then Talos is ready to attack the ship. I don't know why Nick Fury is driving it, because in the trailer, I hope you've all seen the trailer for Captain Marvel. Don't watch the Endgame trailer unless you've seen the Avengers Infinity War. And I don't know why Nick Fury is driving it, because he doesn't know how, only Captain Marvel did. But I guess this kind of makes sense, because in the trailer, like, Nick Fury's like, "Oh, hey, kitty." And then Captain Marvel's like, "Nick, come on, let's go." And then he's like, "I'll be right back." And then, like, I guess, like, he might have followed them, like, into the ship, I guess. And then Talos might have stuck. If you've seen the movie, don't spoil it down below until I tell you you can. Because I haven't seen the movie yet. And right when I post this video, it's actually hasn't came out yet. But anyway, if you're watching this later in the future, they might have released a Captain Marvel for Avengers Endgame. So, and if I customize it, like, yeah, just maybe it might seem odd to you. But then on the bottom of the box, you just got this weird, like, thingy. Like, and then we've got Captain Marvel, and then it says Marvel, and then it has Lego. And right here, we've got our friend, the barcode. Now we're gonna take a look at the back of the box. Just to, hang on. All right, yeah, now we can look at the back of the box. Alright, Eli, why don't you describe the back of the box?
Okay, so, right here it's got him like,
His name is Talos.
Talos?
Yeah. I think.
And then, Goose. Safe up here, smiling. Captain Marvel. Yeah. Everyone just got their
other faces
good
on.
Good faces. Wait, does he? But I think he only has one face.
We haven't opened it yet. And then this is the cool part.
If you just press one thing, all these can come out.
So now we're gonna open this.
Yeah,
I've been so excited. I have been waiting my whole life to open this set.
Not his entire life.
Come on, because I stop being a really big deal, yeah.
I know. Well, not really his entire
life. I just had
just since we've gone.
Since I've seen it, I've actually wanted it.
Yeah, same. Because we saw that just pressing one button can send out 4 missiles. And 4.
Okay, so this is the
one.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Instruction book.
One instruction book, 1 pad of stickers, that's a lot of white and red. 2 bags so far.
Which is bag 1 and bag 2, we don't care, but we named them. Okay, now we are gonna put them on. Put this right. Wait, one sec.
Anyway, so this is just something they didn't tell about in the box. So this can shoot pretty far.
Isaac, they can't see it.
All right, watch this.
Captain Marvel can shoot.
It can shoot a blaster. Anyway,
you guys can see it.
Let's go back to time lapse and start the set. Hey everyone, so in our last video, we did, of course, the Captain Marvel Lego set. Today we are going to do a customizing video for these characters. Now, first we're going to start off with Captain Marvel. We're going to go now. So,
Captain Marvel then.
Well, in the movie, she has like these, like, well, I saw the trailer. In the movie, I'm pretty sure she has like red boots. Does she have red boots in the movie?
No, I don't think so. Actually, Ghost goes next to Nick Fury, but before.
And so her power blasts, well, in the movie, it's much, much more stronger than just that. So we're going to take off these power blasts, and we're going to replace them with the one from Iron Man from Avengers Infinity War. So give him... that.
We don't know what to give for the comments below, so...
For the comments below, just tell me which customizing figure you like the most. And also, I like how they used a dark red. It fits better, because in the movie she does have dark red. So this might not match, but if you want, you could give her Spider-Man Homecoming's legs. So, Nick Fury, this was the perfect character out of all of them. That had a perfect minifig. For the gun, we only changed one thing. How did that just fall out of her hand? We are only gonna change one thing. Pretty sure, oh my gosh. Pretty sure there's only, oh my gosh. Pretty sure they have black guns, not gray guns. So we take off the gray one and we add black one. We can find these in many, many sets, but anyway, for Goose, well, we can't change him. He's one piece. And then this for Talos.
If they had
Talos, he was perfect, but however, they did not give him dual molded legs, so then we're going to give him...
They actually gave no one dual molded. Also, the ship, well, obviously we can't change anything.
Anyway, so then for the legs, we change it to what was from Gamora or Star-Lord Gray Top. And then fall down on his face, okay. So then, yeah, we just need to change the legs, that's all. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, comments down below. Give us a big thumbs up. See you in our next video.